Have you come to serve the Shadow Queen? I am Zoltana the Mirror Mask. It is my duty to test those who wish to swear allegiance to Queen Morgan. Prove yourself, stranger. Go into the Weeping Tower and slaughter all you find within.
Thank you. You drive the painted spiders back into the crevices and dark places.
I see you got by the painted spiders. I drew the short lot, and now I guess it is my job to face you. You've traveled a long way just to die, stranger.
Thank you. Thank you.
I will never forget this, Spellbinder.
Spellbinder, one who knows mercy. How peculiar. Spellbinder, you are not supposed to show them pity. The warlords who came before did not hesitate. They were unlike you. I have never met a spellbinder before. Further testing is required for me to judge you properly. Show me your skills in the Tower of Silence. Most peculiar. Spellbinder, do not hold back.
Thank you.
Join me outside. Fight well, despite your predisposition towards kindness. It may be your undoing one day. Your fighting style is unique, but not without merit. How best to place you in the Umbra Legion? The ancient arcane Colossus and Bastion may give me a clue. I give you permission to pass through the Penumbra Barrier. Seek out the Arcane Colossus and meditate upon it, then return to me.
You meditate on the Arcane Colossus. At first, nothing happens. But all of a sudden... the Arcane Colossus appears to be fully charged, and now radiates great currents of magic.
Wizard, you unlocked some of the magic that was trapped deep within this fortress. It has weakened Morgant's Penumbra barrier. The Council of Light will be able to help you at times. For now, continue with your exploration of Chrysalis.
The Arcane Colossus responded to your presence? This is most peculiar. Did you see there is another Colossus? Perhaps the second one will give me the clarity I seek. Meditate in front of the Rubicund Colossus and note any occurrences.
You meditate on this giant statue, as you did the Arcane Colossus, but nothing happens. You try to clear your mind again, just in case. But no, the Rubicund Colossus remains inert.
The Rubicund Colossus did nothing? Are you positive? Very well, Spellbinder. I have another task that may better suit your talents. My warrior sister, Rose the Mouse Hunter, recently captured a spy. This mouse is an agent of the Burrowers, those that oppose us. The Burrowers are a weak and scattered force, but they have enough weapons and warriors to pose an occasional nuisance. This spy holds critical information about their defenses. If he breaks, the Umbra Legion could wipe them out to the last. Go to Rose the Mouse Hunter and determine what she has gleaned from questioning the spy. She holds him atop the broken tower. Use your talents to resolve the situation to my satisfaction.